Hey YouTube, it's me, the Horrible Gamer, back again with more Horrible Gaming. Today we're gonna be playing some Hearthstone, and just got enough gold from grinding out some daily quests to go to the arena. So let's see what I can build. Alright, I'm gonna grab Garrosh. I normally do half decent with Garrosh in arena, even though I'm absolutely terrible at building him in constructed. So I'm gonna go with I like the Berserker because I just love getting large bonuses from random things. I like that guy. Double taunts is always nice. I don't like any of these. None of them. Not one. Are you a pirate? No, you're not a pirate. Of course you're not. Okay, I'll grab the Gorehowl, because I like being able to attack a hero. Ooh, I do like the longsword. That is nice. Grab some numbers. Come on, man. Give me creatures. Nab you. Nab another one of you. If you're stealing their bombs. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Let's go with the Corsair. I kind of like the idea there. More armor. That's always annoying. Let's see. Brawl has... I'm just horrible. Horrible luck whenever I use Brawl. And my opponents always have wonderful luck when they use Brawl. So, I don't trust it. Not at all. Oh, come on. Charge. Why won't you charge? Go figure. The chemist. Alright, dragons. I got no six drops. I'm just not doing well today. Four damage for two mana. Good. Yeah, we'll do that again. Grimy Gadgeteer. Come on. I like the Hog Rider. He's alright. Grab another one of those. Wind Fury is nice, and I need another high end. Ah, why did I grab the high end then? Not thinking. Oh, nice little bit of a stall right there. More creatures on the board. Ooh, sneaky double, yes. Yes. Inner Rage. I'm getting a weird curve going on here. Let's go with the Taskmaster. I like the Taskmaster. I don't have spells, really. I don't have that many spells. So, alright, everybody always targets Mindbreaker. And I'm used to Magic the Gathering, so not using hero powers is not that big of a deal. I usually use my hero powers when I don't have anything else to do. And last card, let's just Dead Man's Hand. I like it. Okay, I think this is an absolutely trash tier deck. I expect to go 0-3. Get my one pack for 150 gold. What a deal! I'm gonna just record this all in one go, so if I somehow go long, I'm sorry for the length of the video. I don't expect it to be too long because I never go that far in arena. I think my best is 5 wins, maybe. Been playing Hearthstone since. I was it Wrath of the Old Gods, Rotog, Keeper of the Bone Drake, get rid of the Hatchling, let's see what happens. Okay. Okay. So if I can do a 1-2 punch with 6 mana for Protect the King and Frawling Berserker, that'd be pretty sweet. Don't know that it'll happen, but we'll see what happens. Alright, hello. Howdy. Hey, how are you? Does that one come out? No. Okay. Can I put out the candle? No. Doing absolutely nothing. What is it good for? Nothing. Nothing at all. Nothing at all. You know what? I like that hand, so we're just gonna go ahead and get a copy of it. He's probably playing some sort of kill 'em all deck, so I'm just gonna go ahead and give him something he can't kill. I knew they were gonna have something to kill myself, so that's why I played around it. Oh, I'm recording Hearthstone. Shit, I got a mic on. So I'm trying to. It's all good. So what you getting into now?
What is real?
Fun, fun.
No.
Sorry, I'm not saying much. I'm trying not to muck up my video with all sorts of random things in the background being said. No, I'm recording audio so that I can upload this to my YouTube, because I haven't been able to play Hearthstone in forever, so I'm recording an arena run. And I can't turn off the mic in-game. Oh, okay, gotcha. Hi, Brittany. Alright. So that's the other person. I was wondering who the hell subscribed to me. I was like, I've got two subscribers. I know one of them is either you or Izzy. So I was like, I don't know who the other one is. Okay, I don't think he realized he was stalling. Alright. Like that. Swing at you. Give my dude bonus. Hit you. Yeah, I wish I could turn off the mic while I'm in game, but I've got it set up where if I even pause my, like, stop recording, it'll cut me back to the main screen for the game recorder, and then I have to restart Hearthstone, which takes so long that I always miss a turn. And you can imagine, like a game of Magic or something, just straight up give up a turn, it just screws you. Oh, lordy. Alright. Alright, I love you. Alright, bye. Okay, sorry about that, guys. Took a phone call. Thank you. I highly doubt he got two of those. So, we're just gonna ignore it. Hope it doesn't come back to bite me. Oh, come on. Give him crap. Give him bad stuff. Nothing good. Nothing good. Oh. Why? Give you a coin. Actually, yeah, let's give you a coin. And put that out there. And I'm cool with that. Okay, at this point, I'm kind of hoping I pull one of those weapons I nabbed. Oh, come on, alright. Come on, deck. I feel a lot like Saffron Olive right now. Come on, Derek. I just got bad stuff. Okay, okay. You hear yourself? Yeah, yeah. Oh! Alright. I can survive a turn. I think. I haven't done the math. I'm scared to do the math. I love it when I level up off of a loss. It's always funny to me. Oh, yay! The pity card. Alright, 17 minutes to lose. It's like a new level of crappy. Alright, maybe. It wasn't terrible. I've certainly built worse decks. I've built worse decks in Constructed. I'm playing worse decks in Constructed. I gotta find that magic spot. I just lost charge. There it goes. Alright. I love that total lack of animation. One frame per 3 seconds. If that. I don't ever want to hear anybody complain about 30 FPS ever again. Supposed to be like a parabolic curve on your mana, and I never do that. I kind of ramp. What do you do? Oh yeah, you do that. Wait till I got 3 mana and I'll drop this guy. What's your game plan, man? Had a brief moment where I thought about playing the Goblin guy, the Sovereignite Chain Gang. But decided not to. 4 mana. Let's get rid of your. Call it quits after this battle, one way or the other, and just let my tablet charge to full. Follow him. GG. I got a lot of options. I just don't know what's good. That's not good. Yeah, play the dragon. I don't see you having a way to kill him immediately, so that's always nice. You have to play around it. Or you do have a way to kill him immediately, and I just wasted that turn. Oh, goodness! Okay, now I just gotta stay alive for 4 more turns. There's the play right there. I believe. Yeah. Worth it. Totally worth it. So turn 8, I got a couple things. I don't really plan ahead. It's kind of sad, but I don't even know what this deck does. So. Oh, there we go. And you get rid of the chance that you might hurt me. Oh, you hit the one thing I really wanted you to hit. You are awesome. Thank you. Go ahead and eat the 7 damage for now. I am not a smart man. Got a lot almost. Yeah, I'm done for. Quite sad, 8%. Alright, well, I'm gonna call that, and I'll return later to finish this up so that my tablet doesn't just die on. Actually, I'm probably gonna lose anyway. Screw it. Let's get it on! Kind of nice to be back in the Hearthstone, but I am out of touch. So out of touch. I don't know the meta. I don't know what's going on with it. I just know that I like card games. I like Magic the Gathering and I like Hearthstone. They're a lot of fun to play. Ugh, Gorehowl. Where were you in game one? Seriously. Where were you in game one? You would have been so useful. If I could have had you in game one, I would be so happy. Alright, let's just see how this plays out. Let's be nice. Hello. Oh, they're saying hello back. Thank you. Oh, how nice of them. These lovely forest critters.
Bring me steel.
Kick some watermelon. Is that a decent enough? Yeah, actually, that's a fun trick. I know how out of hand that can get. One of my constructed decks utilizes him, and he is bonkers if you leave him alone. Anything that goes off at the end of the turn, I tend to, like, I give it a lot of value because it's, I got an end of turn style deck in my constructed list. Okay, turn 5, play the Hatchling. Turn 6, play the Drake. Fair enough. Hatchling. Let's get you. Astonishing! What kind of busted crap is that? Yeah, let's hit you. And I'll eat the 3 damage so that you can't just pull some BS and get him out. I don't like secrets. I don't like secrets at all. I mean, an ice block is an ice block, but a secret could be anything. It could even be an ice block. And this is the problem, I don't remember what all the possible secrets are. Alright, I like the idea of them not being able to hit him. Ah! Poor Kay! I'm gonna give it my slime so that your first hit just dies. Shuffling scrolls. Copy of my hand, and then I got that. Alright, 10 damage. Always nice to hit somebody for 10. 17 standing. Shiny. Luckily, I'm out of spells. Not an ice block. Keep going. Lucky me. Am I actually gaining charge?